Watch as lightning struck a semi-truck in Missouri. A bolt of lightning hit the roof of a truck belonging to the Greene County Highway Department. The force cracked both the front and back windshields. The lightning strike even blew off several manhole covers. No one was inside the truck at the time, and thankfully, nobody was hurt.